Thank you very much. It's in the programs it says Charlie Poole Medley. Charlie Poole was a banjo player who recorded a lot of music in the 1920s as part of a trio with a fiddle player and a guitar player. The main fiddle player's name was Posey Rohrer, which is another reason to play these tunes. Anyway, that was the Charlie Poole Medley. We'll hear more about Charlie Poole later. The next tune is The Grenadier and the Lady. It's from England. It's from the 17th century. And by the way, that's Laura, and I'm Sam, and we're very happy to be here. Thanks.
Thank you very much. Next up, we're going to play another tune from the British Isles. This one's called King Henry, and we're going to be doing it in the style of a jazz waltz.
Thank you.
That last one we played was a tune called Hassan's Dream. It was written by Benny Golson, and it's been covered by a few people. I think the first main cover of that was the Lee Morgan Group. Does that sound right? In the 50s. Can I pass this to you?
Our next tune is Waiting for My Baby by Mississippi Fred McDowell, a Delta blues musician who recorded in the 1950s and 60s. And here goes.
Our next two tunes are written by Sam. The first one is a whistle tune that I'll be playing on a tin whistle that is commonly heard in Irish music. And the second tune is called The New Old.
Thank you very much. This will be our last tune. We'd like to thank the church, Anita, and Joel, and everybody else involved. Also, you guys for showing up. We hope you had fun. So, the very first thing we played was the Charlie Poole medley, and I was so enjoying hearing Charlie Poole that I decided to write a Charlie Poole-type song. So this is Deepe Poole. And thank you again.
We're waiting for the
the siren, but maybe it doesn't matter. I'm just kidding. Thank you very much.